Good morning, everybody in blog world. It's me and Lily. We're on day 4. Today's a 26-mile day. We're really excited. We've got some fun things going on. It's Miss Lisa's birthday. Say hey, Miss Lisa. There's Jessica over there in the corner. We're getting ready to get on our way. I'm having my pasta for breakfast. I don't have any of that. And we have the cure for blisters this morning that I wanted to share with you because we totally got rid of my blisters last night. TMI, I know. First, you have to pop them with a sanitized pin. Kind of gross, but you gotta do it. Then, you get half a tub of warm water, a cup of vinegar, and another cup of Epsom salts, and soak your feet for an hour. They will totally dry out, and you won't have any more blisters. Hi, you did it. And now I'm doing double sock with some blister block. I hope you have a great day. I'll see you at the end of the day. And happy Tuesday, everybody. Bye. Oh, no. Is it Monday?
It's Monday.
It is,
happy Monday, everyone.